This is Corel, not Tiquette. But at least it's a step in the right direction.
Damn it, nothing's working here. Wonderful. You and your shuttle are a sight for sore eyes, Akara. When did you get one of those? So glad you're here to help.
Apologies, Colonel Rissler. I was detained by the aliens. I have found colleagues who can help us defend against the invaders.
Really? So glad that it worked out. Could have gone the other way.
Another local AI. It'd be nice if he actually had some intel for us.
This one seems almost normal and undamaged. Maybe he's got his eyes firmly on the mission ahead.
What? Zakara? When did you get here? How could you leave us in our time of need? You're a traitor and a poor excuse for an AI.
Strike that. Aliens at the door! Let's have at them, Commander! That's better. We've recovered a core.
Glad you're here to help. I've seen a juggernaut and a crasher.
Tell me more about these big alien types.
Let's see. Nope, nothing.
there's not much left of the city here.
Just a few places for habitat remain.
And not enough room to settle our passengers.
Be that as it may, this is another planet that has aliens to defeat. Right, Commander? A call regained. We'll take it. Is it? It is. Named after my sister. That seems unlikely. Tell me, what was your rank before you became an AI?
Rank? I wasn't in the army, I was a cobbler.
A cobbler?
Or maybe a colonel. One or the other. Sorry, I've not been the same since the aliens arrived.
Yes, a lot of that going around. Let's go with Colonel for now.
Great. I always felt I should be a Colonel. Maybe that's because I was one.
Thank you.
Above.
return safely. Is now ready to fire. Retrieved, but let's not rest on those laurels. Done for, Commander. Well handled, as usual. I, for one, am almost embarrassed to admit I quite enjoyed killing every last one of the buggers.
That's not what this is about. This is about our passengers, humanity.
Well, one has to find his pleasures where he can. Can't eat, can't drink, but I can kill aliens.
Fine, so long as we're on the same page, finding a safe place for our passengers. That always comes first, right?
Absolutely.
Corel is a large planet. There may be other areas that are less damaged. I'll reconnoiter.
Meanwhile, if you'd like, I can help convert your orbital laser into a temporal blast that can slow down all aliens it hits for a period of time. That is helpful. Zakara, I meant to mention it before. When we were talking in depth earlier...
I'll explore the far side of the planet. The aliens will be sure to find our trail soon.
I hope they do. Come on, Commander! On to the next!